It boasts the most powerful production four-cylinder engine in the world, yet the Mercedes-AMG GLA 45 is in danger of being dismissed as a one-tricky pony. But does this crossover hot hatch offer more than just straight-line speed? Four-wheel drive means that you can send all of that power to the road without fuss, most of the time, giving the GLA 45 the edge over many of its hot hatch rivals. It's also slightly more practical than its AMG A45 sibling, giving it a more grown-up feel. But it comes at a price, especially in garish yellow night edition flavor, and ends up falling between a cheaper and more enjoyable hot hatch and a genuine performance SUV. We'd either save the money and buy a Ford Focus RS or Honda Civic Type R, or opt for a Porsche Macan. Our choice. Mercedes-AMG GLA 45. The automotive industry's incessant desire to fill every niche is highlighted perfectly by the Mercedes-AMG GLA 45. It's the hot version of the crossover version of the five-door hatchback for those who don't fancy a hot hatch. An AMG A45 crossover, if you like. Launched in 2014, the GLA 45 formed part of a three-pronged attack aimed at making the AMG brand more appealing to a younger audience. Quite how many young people can afford to drop the best part of £50,000 on what is essentially a jacked-up performance hatchback is anyone's guess, but you can understand the logic. Back then, the 2.0-liter turbocharged engine hit the headlines as the most powerful production four-cylinder motor in the world, with an impressive 355 bhp on tap. A year later, Mercedes upped the ante, increasing the power to 376 bhp, with 475 Nm of torque. That gave the GLA 45 the ability to show a Ford Focus RS or Honda Civic Type R a clean pair of heels, at least in a race for straight-line supremacy. Some more context, this Merc will accelerate to 62 miles per hour at the same rate as a performance package-equipped Porsche Macan Turbo. The GLA 45 was updated in 2017 as part of a midlife facelift for the GLA range, with the AMG version treated to a series of upgrades. These included a new apron and splitter at the front, and revised spoiler lip and diffuser at the rear, combining to reduce drag and increase stability. Mercedes also took the opportunity to tweak the radiator grille, fit LED headlights as standard, and upgrade the interior with a leather-clad dashboard, red contrasting stitching, and a revised instrument panel. As the flagship model, the level of standard kit is generous and includes 19-inch alloy wheels, heated AMG performance seats, AMG Dynamic Select, AMG brakes, and AMG exterior and interior details. But if you want to be truly divisive, Mercedes offers a chintzy yellow night edition. Highlights include